This is a recording recorded on Monday of this week. It's of Schubert's The Shepherd on the Rock, which is for clarinet, soprano, and piano. And this is recorded in a beautiful, intimate hall in Coral Gables, Florida, where I live. And Monday night I did it, Tuesday I processed the recording and then put it in my computer, and here I am playing for you on Thursday in Munich. So, but it's very fresh. The digits are just out of the oven, so they're crispy.
So are you going to listen to a Peter McGrath master tape?
Correct. Very recent one.
Thank you.